everyone, Lpsokamocha here, and guess who's been shopping on eBay recently? You're right, it's me. Oh, this box is huge. So, in this box, we have a lot of 21 pets. This was $35, that's about $169 per pet. And I asked you guys on Amiibo if this was a good deal. Most of you guys said yes. And I'm very excited to open this package, so let's just get it open. Okay, wow. That is a lot of bubble wrap. So all the pets are in here. All 21 of them. So I'm going to open this up and pull them out one by one and show them to you guys. Okay, so whoa, that's a lot of bubble wrap. And the first LPS just fell out. And it's a McDonald's pet, so I'll be customizing that. And I'm not gonna give you guys the seller name because I don't think they'll ever do this again. I think their main focus was not LPS, so I'm not gonna give you guys the seller. That would just be bothersome. Oh, okay. Here's the first pet that came out. It's this cute bear, and they're all gonna need a little bit of scrubbing, so don't mind the dirt. They said that in the lot description. Okay. One of the main reasons I bought this package was because it's a real dachshund. Oh my god. I'm not trying to brag in any way or shape or form with this video, but oh my god, it's a real dachshund. This is my first real dachshund I ever have. She has a white peg, so I know she's real. And let me just go get a fake one to compare her with. I can't believe I'm holding this right now, to be honest. So here I have Valentine from my series Abnormal. You might know her if you watched it. If you don't watch it, go watch it. Self shameless promotion. Please go watch it. Anyways. They look very similar. Except for, like, you know, her neck is poking out a bit there. Is it gonna focus? Is it gonna focus? Okay. Her neck is poking out a bit there. Plus, you know all fakes are fakes if they have a white peg. That's my tip advice for you. Valentine is taller than the real one. And her face seems to be a little bit fatter. Along with the body. The body seems to be a little bit fatter. And this one's skinnier. So if you can't tell by the transparent peg and you think it's real, they have a fat face and a fat body, then it's a fake dachshund. Just letting you guys know. Moving on, come on ugly. Trading any of these. I don't sell and I don't trade people. So please don't comment. I want that LPS because I won't be giving it to you.
But this one's so cute. I love his colors, especially his eyes. His eyes are so pretty. And I love this husky.
this was from a smoke-free home, but it smells kind of like smoke. I hope I can wash that out, but here's this bunny. New change in scenery and new mascot, because what you just saw was footage from a week ago. Actually, I didn't start editing it, and I kind of just went on an eBay shopping spree in my area, so I have a lot of packages coming, and I might as well just put them all in one video, because I don't feel like putting it in little parts. I like watching 30-minute videos, seeing what other people got. Again, I'm not bragging. I'm just really excited to open this package. It's only one package, it's only one LPS. I just want to open it right now because I really love this LPS that's in this package. And I just really want to get them out of there. So, without time to waste, let's get into it.
So, as always, it's a standard envelope package, you know? It's just a standard one that we use for our little dolls. And when we take them, I see.
Once again, because I'm indecisive and all my other LPS are put away, and this was on the table. Focus. Please. Please. Okay. So, this LPS is another one of my Okach crew members. Her name is Tofi, and she's this custom I made. I'm really happy with her. Okay, we've got to review this package. Another package came. It's a new day. Wow, I'm dropping her. It's a new day. A package came. It looks like this. The standard Big Puff pack package that you get from eBay. I'm going to cut this baby.
Okay, I said cut from the wrong side, but that's okay, you know, because of reasons. Okay. This is very hard. Okay. Wow. Bubble wrap galore. Yes, and she's just so adorable. I love her eye colors. They look weird, but I like them. It's one of those things where it looks weird, but I love it. I don't know why. I love the swim. It's so cute. Next pet, Polino. Oh, yay. It's a tabby cat. Or a bonbon kitty, I think that's what it's called. But this is probably not, this is my first bonbon kitty. And it's the one with the sticker eyes. But that's okay, because I love this one. She's so adorable. She or he. It could be a boy or a girl. I see this pet as a no gender. Just boy or girl. You can use it for both. You can use it for one. You can use it for neither. I don't know. Anyways, she's very cute and I like her. Moving on. My bag of wonders tells me that I'm pulling out this turtle. It's a very plain. It's the old turtle base mold. Can his head move? Oh, his head is very stiff. Jeez. Oh, no, it's pretty. No, it's very stiff. I don't know what's up with this turtle. It's loose now that I moved it, but it's like stiff.
This is kind of weird. I don't know. Maybe I
she's metallic. Whoa, her eyebags are metallic. And so is her head. Or glittery. I've never seen this pet before. I've never seen it in videos or online. So when I saw it, I was like, oh, she's another penguin. But no. Whoa, she's got metallic bags. That's really cute. I didn't see this. Wow. Oh my gosh, she's really cute. She's my second penguin in my collection. Wow. You learn something new every day. Wow. This lot is actually shocking me a bit. Oh my god. Yes, 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 yes. It's the last pet. But it's the stash hound. Wow, it's really pretty.
It's actually been 2 days since the last footage you've seen. I saw my package would come the day before, but it didn't. It came today. So I'm going to be reviewing it today. We have 5 pets in this package. So yeah, let's get it started.
I guess I'll show you the accessories first. So the first thing I got is this happy birthday. Chihuahuas that are real. Growing my chihuahua collection. Got 2 chihuahuas, and I have another one that's but we don't talk about her. I have two chihuahuas now, which is good.
Anyways, guys, that's going to do it for this video. I have tons more packages coming, but they're coming from Hong Kong, and I don't think I want to wait that long to get this video out. Plus, the packages are like one pet, in separate packages, you know? So I don't want to bore you guys with that. So, yeah. This is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm not bragging anyway. I bought this with my own money. Anyways, thank you for watching. Peace, peace. Love, love. Ciao, ciao. Bye, bye.